The FBI raids President Trump. The fake news decided that President Trump stole classified documents and took them to Mar-a-Lago. The FBI and whatnot could have looked at the documents beforehand. They also could have accepted President Trump's invitation to come by and search the property. Neither of these took place. Instead, they sent an armed team to search every corner of the property for anything classified. They have not reported finding anything. Imagine an FBI that targets journalists for possessing something and not publishing it. Imagine an FBI that targets people that do not support World War I. Imagine an FBI that targets a Baptist preacher just because he speaks out on topics that are sensitive. If you can imagine these three of thousands of instances, you can understand why they would go after President Trump. The FBI and the rest of the intelligence community has shown time and time again that they are the enemy of the American people. Now, let's see what else Operation Mockingbird said about all of this. Operation Mockingbird reminds you to never question the official narrative. According to them, President Trump stole nuclear secrets. I am sure they will publish their source for this. Never. Like I said, President Trump invited them to come and search the property, but instead, they raided the property when he was away and kept his lawyers from being anywhere nearby. If this can be done to a president, what can they do to you or me? I am wondering why the FBI did not raid Hillary Clinton's home to look for missing emails. Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.